some or other desires. Some people want a luxury car, some people want big houses, some people like different to travel in different countries. But if you look at any patient of cancer, who has a cancer or who is fighting with cancer, all they would desire, all they would want is life, few more days, few more months, few more years with their family. So this song, this item is dedicated to all the patients who are fighting with cancer and who have been affected or fighting with or maybe survivor in cancer. And they are not given up. And they are fighting and standing strong in this battle of life. So this is really a very sensitive item and a very creative item. So once again, it's brought to you by DFW Pragya students. It's called I Run for Life. And as I said, these kids, they all are volunteers. Probably they have worked for this item, for this show, for months or days or weeks. So I think to encourage them, all they need is big claps. And I don't see that enough.
It's been years since they told her about it. The darkness her body possessed, and the scars are still there in the mirror. Every day that she gets herself dressed, well, the pain is miles and miles behind her, and the fear is now a docile beast. If you ask her why she is still running, she'll tell you it makes her complete. My body.